Stearns. He's pretty sure he can build a device that'll clean up the contaminated sections of the city. I'll keep you posted.